So guys, ito yung update dito sa Kuwait guys. Ito na yung curfew hour, Kuwait news update. Ayan. Kasi guys, marami pa rin sa mga dito na lumalabas sila. Kahit binabawalan na, lumalabas pa rin sila. So ito yung curfew update dito guys sa bansang Kuwait. Number 1, partial curfew 5 PM to 4 AM. Starting today, ayan guys, starting March 22 and 2020. Ayan, number 2, 3 years imprisonment. Ayan, makukulong guys. Of a fine of 10,000 KD for violating a curfew. Number 3 is public holiday ends on March 26 would be extended for 2 weeks. Ayan. So, yan guys, so far ang update dito sa bansang Kuwait. Sana susunod tayo kasi para lang din sa atin naman yan for caring us para mawawala na yung mga yung hinaharap natin na problema dito sa buong mundo na kasi buong mundo na eh. So guys, thank you so much for watching guys. Sana guys, ina-update ko lang kayo sa pangyayari dito sa bansang Kuwait. So guys, thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe my channel, Julieta of Love You in Kuwait. Bye bye guys. Keep safe everyone.